My pronouns are he, not him, because I'll never be him.